Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the on Roblox game server and it shows authentication failed. Error code 403. An error was encountered during authentication. Please try again. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, force close this Roblox player from your task manager. And then open your Windows run and execute this command percentage local app data percentage. So here you can locate that Roblox folder and simply click to delete it. But if you delete this installation folder, you need to install that Roblox player in freshly. So just remove it and close all the windows. So next you can change your DNS address to manually. So by simply right click on your network icon and go to open network and internet settings and click on this network and sharing center, and here using the internet via ethernet cable and it shows that adapter. So just click on it and go to properties. So here I try to access internet protocol version 4. So now I try to change this DNS address to manually. And also enable this option, validate settings upon exit. And finally click to save these changes. And close all the windows. So after you done these processes and one more time, you can try to access the Roblox official website. And then try to download that Roblox player. So once the installation is completed, and one more time, you can try to join that Roblox game server. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.